Fernandez goes to the bell, looks back, and delivers a pitch, swing, right field, and it'll drop in front of Longy. Here comes the throw to the plate, going to be cut off, and it's a 1-0 ball game, Asheville.